Haha.
Just stoke the fire. Take a seat and get the cold out.
Do you have news of our quarry?
You have?
Where? Tell me now. We cannot go after her. You must bring her. Lead her to the Whiterun stables, outside of the city. We will wait for you there.
Until next time.
If you need a meal or room, here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty litter. They say Falion and Morthal have studied vampires. Draugr and all matter. Bit of advice. Either that or go see the Jarl's court wizard. Some fool is opening a museum in Donster. They say he's paying people to collect artifacts from that old mythic Don cult. See ya.
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything. I think I got a clean mug around here somewhere.
Any news of the Alec? What? How? But where will I go? After all this, if you really think this is the only way, I trust you. Let's not waste any time.
We meet at last, my dear lady.
What is this? What have you done?
Oh, come now. You didn't really expect to manipulate people forever, did you? Your luck had to run out sometime. Now we'll take our friend here back to Hammerfell, where she will pay the price for her treason. Not on the way. Well, here you go. Spend it wisely, and if I may, don't allow yourself to be fooled by a pretty face. You're better than that.
Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. You'd best hurry it up. Never met one of my cats. A deer. I hear this whole country's full of them down south.
Everyone think by and I've been trying to take the last trade we did. Sailor, if you're not afraid of a little exploring.
got warm food, warm drinks, and warm bed.
It's a curse. It has to be. I've got to get out of this town.
Irgnir, get a hold of yourself. They're just dreams. Please tell her, Erendur.
Listen to your friend, Fruki. They are just dreams, my dear. I assure you that it is quite normal.
It's the same dream over and over again. You think that's normal? It's evil, I tell you.
Erendur, she has a point. You keep telling us no harm will follow these dreams. We must...
Everyone thinks I'm too young. That's the first. Here's your cut.